Okay guys, I updated Recroom, seeing what the difference was, and the Makerpen palette has colors now. That's all I have to say. This is such a lame video.